going on, guys? Total Arabia here, and I love this mod. This mod has everything anyone would want. So, pretty much what's happening is, I'm not sure if I already mentioned this, but I'm gonna do Old America and Sands of Faith, actually. Persino, I don't know, wasn't working with me. I'm not sure if I already mentioned this before, but, you know, just in case I have. And, you know. Alright, well, let's get into this. Well, I gotta say, this music is really nice. I'm a male. You were born years ago, in a land far away. Your father was a veteran soldier. Of course. He was a Union soldier that got wounded in the civil... No, never mind. But I don't know even what I'm saying. You started to learn about the world almost as soon as you could walk and talk. You spent your early life as a shop's assistant. Then, as a young adult, life changed as it always does. You became an artist. Personal revenge, as always. And we get a lot of good stats here. This is really nice. Bam. So, what I'm going to go for is, like I always do, mostly iron flesh. And things such as power draw and shoot. Because, you know, there's muskets. So, you know. You know, the best of the best here. So, pole arms will be... the highest. And then my dude will be called William McHanson. I'm guessing I'm spelled. I don't know. Okay. This is nice. And of course, we are going to spawn in the lands of the Western Territories because we are settlers, after all. Okay, let's go. Okay. So, let me turn this down. So the reason why I chose this mod is, I don't know, it's a lot is added. The music is nice, you know, like, there's such a selection of different weapons and muskets and clothes, all custom made, you know. It's really nice. A lot of actually fully detailed factions, you know. It's really nice. And I did this before because I always just do, like, the first thing just in case something like this happens. And what happens is, pretty much, the guy hides and just never comes out, or at least takes him a long time. Because last time I went down that path, it literally took me like 15 minutes just to finish this first mission. Let's try to hit this guy from here. What the heck, the aim is it's crazy. Right there. William McHenson doesn't play. Is there somebody? Where is he? So that looks freaking cool, bro, if you ask me. Alright, so, like I was talking about, it's an issue. See, like where do I go? Where is this guy? Oh, there he is. A hidden Bowie knife. Oh my god. Tommy Guns the Merchant. It's really nice, actually. I really like this mod. You know, it looks cool. Now, let me explain my proposition. We've always had brigands in the hills, driven to banditry by war, debt, or love of violence. Recently, however, they've been getting bolder, leaving their camps in the wild, venturing into town, looking for unwary prey. The watch commander tells us it's because of all the fighting on the frontiers, if you're meant to keep an eye on the streets. I'm not sure what to make of that. seems to me that the most logical explanation is that he's managed to have an ally inside the walls who helps him enter unnoticed and helps him identify particularly tempting targets. Last week, you see, they took my brother. I don't know what my brother was thinking. A lad from a prominent house, all alone after dark in these times. Well, I suppose you were too, but you're a stranger here. You didn't know how bad things have become. He had no such excuse. His family, so what can you do? If you don't protect your kin, people will start thinking that you can't protect your investments either. And I can't have that. No doubt the gang will soon send word about a ransom, but I don't care to pay it. So here's my proposition. You look like you've had... Oh, no, don't say no more. I understand. Thank you. Very well, good sir. I'll go collect some men from around the villages. Good. You can find me again in the tavern here in Louisville! After you got your group... Oh, God, this is so funny. Every single city's capital. Capitalized. Okay. Oh, no. Give me 1 second. Is my map upside down? Yep. Okay. So, it has Mexico. It has a tiny bit of South America. It has Hispania, I think that's what it is. It has Florida. Yeah, it has all the... Yeah, this is nice. Where am I? Louisville. Let's go. We're going to Lexington. I'm actually Bowling Green. We're gonna get an army of settlers. Oh. What is this? Apparently there's multiplayer factions. Nice, I never knew about that. Alright, so we're doing pretty good here. I can't lie. Now... Can't recruit anybody from here, of course. It's just how it works. A barracks has nobody to, you know. So, what I am actually hoping to do... Oh, this will be nice. 8 bank robbers. Let's go. I'll talk about whatever I need to talk about later. These are bank robbers, man. Oh my god, the FPS in this town is crazy. Need that music, man. No, it's too much. Screw this. Bowie knife for life, let's go. Yeah, I don't care about the farmers as long as they don't get my people, you know. That's all I care about. Get out of here, dude. Come on, bro. Ooh! Ooh! God damn it. Are too much to handle. Just get the hell out of here. Gosh, those are the strongest freaking bank robbers I've ever met in my life. I mean, this is how it was back in these days. Okay, I think we got our, I think we got our five, we got our 5 men. Let's go. Louisville, we're on our way. You can just cross over the bridge. I mean, the water just works like that. Tap. It's too high. Remind me not to raise the music. Okay. Oh. Look. You need more men. What? I have 5 men, though. I think you meant 10 men. Issue. Let's go to the suburbs. I'm guessing they have a lot of people. So, I do hope to make this a full... I always say I'm gonna make this a full season thingy, whatever. Oh my god, the bank robbers again. It's too much. Bank robbers are crazy. You know what? We don't play. Melee. Let's go. Stab them, men. I'm gonna stay on my horse because I'm not a lesser noble like these. Oh. Okay. Just gonna have them follow me because it's kind of stupid what they're doing. Gosh. Oh, one came. That's all I needed. I've converted one of them to my kind. Let's go. What the heck's the deal with that dude? Just aiming in. Whatever. Use weapons at will. Let's go. Okay, now guys, we gotta be very, very careful. Oh, get destroyed, kid. What's up? This is why I hate you guys using your damn muskets. Just charge them. This kid. Look at him. Ooh! Oh. What the hell is this? Charge four times, guys. Go. You're just waiting for me to peek. That bandito. It's getting close. Oh, what I. Oh, gosh. What the hell are these? Okay. This has gotten out of hand. Causing a diversion, man. Charge them. What are you guys doing? Oh, no. Oh. He flanked them. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Can't even see the knife. Did we win? Oh. And oh. Okay. Oh, what the dude? 500 grain. Oh my! Look at all this stuff I'm getting. The banjo. My goodness. Alright, so apparently due to the dude, he says he needs 5 recruits. Oh my, yo, there's too many people. No, 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 no. Come here. His weapon's out. Okay, they're coming really close. Just fire at will. Ooh, what? Okay, whatever. Come on. Ooh. I love how you're using the revolvers to melee. What is it? Oh no. He shoots, I'm done for. Oh god, I'm done. Please, dude, I have a family. I can't do this. Ooh. Billy Joe Billy. Oh god, and I dropped my musket. Ooh, that just saved my life. Probably a dumb idea, but 3 damage. Ooh, saved my life. The lag is insane. Ooh, get him, get him. Shank him. Oh, do we win? That's cool. They shoot up in the air when they win. Okay, well, apparently when you beat out the people, they apparently give you more people. That's really nice. No, no, no. There we go. So, guys, I'm not sure if I'm going to either have this or Sands of Faith up, but I'm going to have both of them up, hopefully by the end of today, if you're watching it at the right time. I'm just guessing on the upgrades. I just, you know, I'm exposing myself to better things. So what my main goal is just to declare war on the Apache tribes because they killed my cousin.
Yeah.
Okay. Splendid work. You've hired enough men to take on the bandits. Now, travelers entering Louisville have told us there's a small group of robbers lurking on the outside of town. I suspect that they're all from the same band.
The one that took my brother. Hunt them down and defeat them, and make them disclose the location of their lair. Very well, I shall hunt for the bandits. Let's go. What do you want? Surrender or die. As you wish, prepare to die. Oh god.
It's one of them banditos. Guys, you gotta stop. Oh, ooh. Come on. Fire at will. See, we have the power of the Union here. Oh shoot, are these guys on horses? This kind of bull I'm talking about. Oh! US recruits don't play, I'm telling you guys. Charge, man. Ooh! Can't stand for this bandito injustice. Okay, I'm gonna die by the time I go. Something. Ooh.
Ooh!
I'm not sure if you guys know, this is very hard for me. Hurry up, man. We'll fire a massive volley when he gets close enough. We shall show that Confederate bastard what he's dealing with. Let's go, man. When I say fire... Fire! Ooh. So, I killed his horse and he got shot in midair. Okay, that's funny.
Spare me. Spare my life. Let me go and I'll go far from here. Put an honest trade and never hear me again. Spare your life, but in exchange, I want information. Either you or your mates kidnapped the brother of a prominent merchant in town. Tell me where you're hiding him. Give me your word that you'll stop troubling the people of these parts and go free.
Yeah!
Bless you, sir. Bless you. We've done the lad no harm. We've been keeping him in a hideout near Indianapolis. I'll describe the area nearby in detail so there is no mistaking it.
Well, thank you. It's really nice of you. I get no musket. Come on, bro. I mean, no pistol. Oh, small food supplies. Okay, there's no point. Okay. Of course, I'm sorry. Just, I need that better musket. I need that cavalry musket after all. Recruits. Oh, we have footmen. Okay, so footmen. And which one's no, he doesn't look good enough. Okay, he doesn't have anything. Let's get agility and intelligence, get those up, and then we're gonna be like that dude and get an honest trade. Hopefully we'll stop our old ways. Where the heck is Indianapolis? Oh, there it is. Okay. Now I understand they've taken my money. But I gotta pay for our army, you guys get me? Okay. Ooh. This is like my own set of men and I have no ammo for anything. Why the heck did I choose this? Let's go. Now we gotta go find where they got my friend's brother. But it's really my brother. This is it's Billy Joel Bill's it's Billy Joel Bill's third cousin's uncle's brother's third wife's first cousin. Charge, man. Oh, watch him kill another.
Ooh!
No, I gotta screenshot this. Oh! got my screenshot. Okay, this game's really annoying. What kind of health do I have? How do I fight? Okay, this is too much. See, getting screenshots gets you guys, doesn't get you anywhere. Okay, now you guys see why I want to fight against Native Americans. They don't have the technology. You understand? Okay, I want to get into any altercation. Oh, no, just charge, fire at will. It's your war. Oh, good job, get some. Aimbot. Ooh. Okay, we took a loss. I heard that. Alright, let's go. This is honestly the most difficult mod I've played ever.
Ooh! Y'all don't want this, bro, please. Oh, bro.
Oh, good job. Thank you. Saved my life. Watch me get hit, like, by one, like, just revolver bullet that, like, dings off of four different trees and, you know, something dumb like that happened. It's happened before. How do you think I got those buttons on my inside shirt? Oh, get out of here. Oh, no. It's too much for me to deal with. Oh, damn. Oh, no. Oh, he missed. Time for David Bowie to come back to life. Chill out, bro. Thank you. You saved my life. Thanks, sir, for rescuing me from these fiends. Did my brother in Louisville put you on their track? Yes, I told him that I will find you. I advise you to return to your family as quickly as you can, and be careful on the road. Would they retreat? Cut off. The looters fall one by one to your determined attack. Their hideout and their ill-gotten gains are as now yours. Okay, I think that's a typo, not mine, but theirs apparently. No. Okay. We're good. Okay, Louisville. Lego.
Yeah!
Well, my brother's home safe. I'm not sure what to do to him. We pack him off to the university outside of North America. That's if he gets knocked on the head in street ball. Nobody can say it's my fault. That's not my problem. Yeah, I could look for some work. Remember how I told you the bandits had an ally inside the walls? Say no more. Really?
Okay.
Give your men the sign. Good. Strike hard. Strike fast. Captain and his henchmen won't know what hit him. So what we're gonna do. Hopefully I don't have like an inch of health. And I have an inch of health. See, I know what this is. I don't trust him. Oh. And I just wasted my bullet grip. Well, look at this. They said I'm a Chirac savage. But... What is this? Does he have like? Oh, does he have auto blocker? What is this? Goodness. Oh, in my face.
The candles go down to the stream.
I failed this dude so badly.
Yeah!
You're alive. That's a relief. Took quite a blow there. Right, I suppose I should be more careful. Yes. Now, a couple of my boys have the watch cam pinned down in the back room with a knife at his throat. Nope, I don't want to get involved in this. I'm done. I'm not gonna get executed. Alright, well, thanks guys for watching. This is my part one of the 1860's Old America. I'm gonna continue this and Sands of Faith, as well as Goku Kujo and the Red Wars. Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys. See you later. Peace.